Oh man. Firing up the stream. Firing up the stream. What a day. Today has absolutely been rotten. I'm tired. I had to fight with
Bird.
Time Warner a bit. I had to fight with
Bird.
Time Warner a bit. I had to fight with. Sorry about that. Oop! Firing off into the air. Alright. That sucked. Okay. I was not pleased. Been a very long day. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. So when we left off, we were fighting through the bare forest here. Gigantic pain in the ass. There's quite a few guys in here that are kind of dickwads. What I'm gonna do, I think, is turn right the fuck around and try to. There we go. Bring it on, bitch face. What I'm gonna do is run the fuck away. In the complete opposite of the place where I'm supposed to go. And hope for the best. Maybe. Whoa! Boy, did I just get fucked. Oh! There goes my face. Pipe wrench fight! Ah, of course. I was hoping to get to the light before I died, but apparently that was not to be. And the only thing I have, of course, is my revolver. This was a rather annoying little thing that happened earlier. Because I remember yesterday, Joe and I were farting around here, and it did not go well. I'm gonna bolt the fuck away again and hope for the best. Course, I ran out of batteries. Get the fuck out of there! Run, dude! Run! Run, bro! Ow! Run to the lights. Run, 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 run. Ha! Did I win? Think I did. Cool. Hopefully, that takes him out of the game entirely. Nope, it didn't. Shit. Ow. I shot one. Wonder. And they're gonna pop up again, I'll bet. And, yep, they're there. Left is gonna suck because there's two of them left. Shit. I'm completely out of ammo. Run away! Run away! Ow! Okay, I'm not entirely sure what to do here aside from get hit in the chest with a ice pick or what the fuck ever it was. Maybe if I run back here, I don't fucking know. I'm trying to find some ammo, but I don't think it's over here. There's a coffee canister. Fuck you, dude. Go away. I don't have any ammo. Go away. Go away! God damn. Ow! You prick. No one asked you. Yeah, I know you're tired, dude. Relax. I'm trying. Pretty much I can do, though. Shit. Of course not. Ow! No one fucking asked you to fucking around with me. I gotta let the goddamn flashlight recharge or die. No. Die. Leave me alone. Go away! Where is he? Go away. That's the best I can do. Oh, I'm almost light. Almost light. Fucking die. Man, that was tense. Alright. Sweet. Can I get through here? It doesn't appear so. It sucks. How do I get there then? Up here maybe? It appears so. Sweet. Hmm. And a manuscript page. Awesome. I wonder how many of those I have. I am missing one page. Oh, never mind. That sucks. Oh well, whatever. Let's keep going. I don't know what that was, but I know I want to find some damn ammo. Oh man. This isn't gonna end well, is it? Shit. This isn't gonna end well at all. Oh, it's been cold lately. Right now it's 53 outside. That's pretty cold. Oh boy. Can I get in? Let me in. Yay! Here we go. Alan, you're supposed to remain seated. Can't you read? It says remain seated. Shit. Shit, indeed. Oh, fuck. That wasn't good. Get your flashlight, bro. Of course not. Fuck. Shit. Flashlight. Oh, shit. And... Oh, sweet! Who just saved his ass? Somebody just saved his ass.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming.
That was awesome. Thanks.
That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
Well, yeah, but... I still need a flashlight. It's the key thing for the game. So, call me tits.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
Wait, what? That's the way the story goes?
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake! You better keep up!
He's the kidnapper, eh? I'm sorry, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit just for you guys. Here we go. Hopefully that helps a little bit. Uh-oh. Ow! Oh. Jesus Christ, they're just after me! Why? There you go. Suck on that shit. Kill him. What are you doing? Kill him. There you go. Kill him. Come on. Flashlight charge from here on out. See if I can't. Ow! save myself a little bit. There you go. So why is the kidnapper helping?
Like that, boy! Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for backfall. Pull them off, dammit!
Fuck. Okay, shit. Alright, bring this shit on. Fuck you. Was why the hell he's helping me?
All cozy and safe.
Dick. Just want to bludgeon him until he dies.
Better get ready. They'll be on us soon.
Fucking asshole. Feels nice on my hands. Sorry, I have coffee here. It feels really nice and warm on my hand. Grab me that coffee thermos I saw. Speaking of. Really? I can't? Seems like an oversight.
This is it, Wake. A last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck you. Dick. Suck on that shit. Oh, hey now. What's going on? Oh, they're climbing up. Okay. Suck my balls. Come on, die. There you go.
Stop fighting me!
Ow. There you go, bitch. Crazy.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
Huh. What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript. or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her all.
Brilliant, Alan. Brilliant. You fucking imbecile. Hey, you got the gun. How's that for you? Do you have bullets, though? Alright, yeah, you do.
You'll be sorry. No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me?
Flares.
Come back here!
More revolver ammo, that's good. Alice.
And he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Let's head back here and make sure that there's... Ah! Okay, that's... Is it back here? There's gotta be something back here. Yeah! No? I see nothing. Damn. I was hoping there'd be some sort of thing here, but... So you see the... yellow paint? Huh. Usually that denotes a cache of weapons. Ah, I see. There we go. Aha! Yeah! Here we go. There it is. Some batteries and a bunch of flares. Take that. Kind of sad nobody's joined us yet. There we go. Nothing here. Alright. Let's go. What's this? See a bit of a... era. Whatever. Let's keep going. Ominous. Let's try this other log here. May fall into the river. Wouldn't surprise me. Come on, dude. Go. Run, bro. There you go. Okay. Let's see anything else here. Ah, there's somebody. Or something. I couldn't hit him. What was this? Oh, it's a... I knew it. Bitch. What's up now? There was something shiny. Why the hell did I go to it? Because you go to shiny things. Your narration didn't help, Alan. I was too busy getting fucking hit. Alright, let's keep going. For the best. There's another fucking bear trap. Is that another bear trap there? Yeah, it sure is. Let's keep heading this way. Ooh, bunches of them. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bear traps? Sorry. Count got to me.
7! 7 bear traps!
Pick up all this shit. Grab me a manuscript page. Yeah, boy. Really? Whatever. Okay. Let's hop the rock. And head onto the bridge. Well, what appears to be a bridge, but probably is not. Reach the checkpoint. Yay! Which means if I die up front, it'll be here that I pop back up. Anything back here? No. Okay. Onward. Whoa! Hey now! It's fucking crazy, guys. Come on. Ow! Thank you. get up, bitch. Yeah, that's right. What's up now? This is a much more fun chapter pace. Amnesia. Don't get me wrong, I loved Amnesia. You know what? Fuck you guys. Have a flare. Where'd you run to, baby? Come here. That's better. You guys wanna dick around, huh? Ain't got time for that shit. Ain't nobody got time for that. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, up there. Come on. You can make it, Alan. You can make it. And we're up. Let's start this shit first. Whoa, hey now! Sanity for you. I just want to start the friggin' generator. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Light the place up. See a manuscript page here. And a shotgun. Hell yeah. I'll take that shit. Oh, hunting rifle. Even better. See anything else here, but oh man, what a day. I had to fight with Time Warner the entire afternoon to try to get my computer right, my internet connection. It wasn't so bad, it just took a long time. Went down, it's like a 20 minute drive from my house to the Time Warner drop off where I had to drop off my modem and router. So I did that. Dropped it off. Got some new ones. Took it home, and when I get home, I look down at the modem and freaking realize that they didn't give me a damn.
I heard the plane fall. It made no sense.
Power supply.
It was clear that it had just fallen here, but it was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it sent a shiver down my spine.
Maybe I should explore it. Apparently not, though. Alright, give me that flare. I only had one left. Guess I'll explore it. Why not? Ooh, there is a cache. Where is it? Some key slash now. So where's the cache weapons? I know I saw it. So I saw it on the log back here, or at least on the rock, wasn't it? Yeah, I figure it's on the rock. But to go this way. Where else could I go? No? Okay. No? Anything back here? No? I don't see anything.
Huh.
You know, personally, I wouldn't really want to be caught dead back here, middle of the night, but I kind of can't blame Alan for wanting to get his wife back. Kind of. But seriously, I'm really enjoying this game quite a bit. I wonder if I can climb up the fuselage, or if I just go... Ah, okay, so it's actually inside the fuselage. let's find out. Okay. If I run back out here and check, because this rock was pointing that away. Where was it pointing? Why was it pointing at it? Up on the wing? Maybe? I don't know. Nothing up. There we go. Ah, here it is. Yay! I found it. Two flares, really? That's it? It's kind of a joke, actually. I mean, yeah, flares are powerful, but come on. Oh, man. Oh, that's right, it's Monday Night Football, isn't it? Apparently, kickoff in Denver. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Whoa, hey now. Back up, Alan. No suicide today. Oop, oop. Careful. Keep going, buddy. Oop, careful, careful. Alright. Made it this far. There's a light. Yeah! How's that for you? Alright, I got three flares left. Let's light this bitch up. Whoa, now! Anybody else? Yeah. Boy. Start this shit up. There we go. That's better. Okay. Fully healed again. I wonder if I can extend my health bar. It seems like it could go all the way around, but I don't know. We'll find out, I guess, throughout the game. Oh, sure, a cabin in the woods. That's not at all ominous. Let's grab me some coffee while I'm out here. Hup! Tiny coffee thermos. Alright, we're almost there, we're almost there. Almost there. Whoa, now! Yes, it can. But at the same time, I don't want to die. Because I have a fucking flare. Fuck. Just a watering can, I guess? I don't know. Head inside. See what's going on in here. Okay, let's reach the top of the mill. Anything up here? No? Don't see anything. No, now! It's like crazy. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh shit! And dead. That sucked. Try that again. Okay. I have to go up that way. Okay. Oh, what that was, but it's hot until they keep me warm. Hop down. Let's head inside, I think. I don't want to, but not much choice, it seems. Hello? Put that shit away. Here so far. Ooh. Roll around. Can always use that. There's a lift, but I'm not gonna take that. Am I? No. It appears that it's non-functional. Just gonna ignore it. Let's bring this way. Okay. Let's keep going. I see a manuscript page. Let's go over here and see what's over here. Stairs. Let's go to the manuscript page, maybe? Can I? Looks like there's a way in there from over there. Ah! Cool. You've discovered a secret! I don't see why not. I try to go through on my own, but... Which game do you understand? Alan Wake here? Alright, grab that coffee. I think I have to go back down again. But I got some flares, that's a good thing. Whoop! I have to go through here, I believe. Yep. Basically, you point your flashlight to weaken enemies, and then shoot them with your gun after they're weakened to a point where they become corporeal again. So after they become real enough to kill, you shoot them with the gun. Kind of cool. Thought it was a cool game mechanic, personally. Up we go. And up. See, if you watch this... Once you hear that noise... Oh, it's a very good story. The story, if anything, is probably the best part of it. If you also want another good story, I highly recommend Amnesia if you like scary games. It is a frickin' terror.
Be aware of Widowmakers!
Alright, I'll be aware of Widowmakers. I'm a flare, bitch. There. Alright, fine. You wanna play like that? Have that. Whew, that was fun. Anything else here? The darkness wears her face. Interesting. Cold today. My window's open because I really like the fall weather, and... I feel like I could use a good cold. Alright, it's been hot all summer, like really far too hot. Okay. Have I made it through the woods? I don't know. Can I get through here? Ah, here we go. Hop! And over. Let's open up the emergency. 12 ammo and triple A energizers. Awesome. I know know some people don't like the product placement in this, but I feel like it lends a lot to the game. Kind of convinces you that it could happen in this in real life, even though within yourself you know it doesn't. There we go. One flare left, 30 rounds of revolver ammo, two of the hunting rifle. And six batteries, okay. More stuff, good. What's that? Another flare? Excellent. Punish my supplies. Revolver ammo and treasures. Really? I have four revolver ammo. Nothing wrong with that. Door open, please. Thank you. Okay, why not? Oh boy. I don't like that at all. Oh boy. I don't want to feel like I'm going to die here. I don't like it, but I feel like it. Fucking chainsaw bitch go. Fuck you! I'm a flare. Yeah! I win. How's that for you, chainsaw wielding prick? Alright. On we go. Got another good half hour in this episode. Wonder if we'll get to, Alan Wake's episode 3. Up we go, up we go, up we go. Alright. Reach the checkpoint. Plunge my supplies here. Great.
Barry? Stay out of sight. I'm on my way.
Don't open the door.
Crazy. Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Oh, boy. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. I had a good 32 rounds left and a single rifle round. That should be enough to take out any bosses that screw with me.
I still had to reach Barry at the cabin. But at least I was out of the woods.
I really love the narration portion of this, where Alan just kind of narrates what's going on. It's vaguely reminiscent of Bastion, in that it's somewhat live narration. I mean, yeah, it's scripted, but at the same time, it's kind of cool.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Yes, they were. All right, let's see if I can find the keys to the car. This is probably the John. All right, let's... checking the John. Hello. Is there anybody in there? It's probably gonna go out. I'll bet money. Nope. There's garage keys. Oh, hello. More Alan.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
See, I feel like he's going fucking insane as this goes on. Ah! I knew it was gonna fucking happen. Knew it. Damn shadow monsters. Do I go to the ladies' room? Kind of feel like a no. Yeah, why not? Oh, if I hadn't, I wouldn't have picked up the manuscript page. I'm gonna go ahead and not do that, just in case. Alright, let's do this. And unlocked. I'm waiting for the damn thing to run me over now. Alright, let's drive. Do I get to drive it? Hell yeah, I do! Die in a fire! Oh, this is fun. Ah, there we go. Hold down A to boost lights. Ah, yeah. Come away. Who asked you? Okay. Very. Oop. Oopsie. Reverse. Forward. Okay. This is definitely not like GTA controls. Not quite. The controls are a bit, if you can believe it, even worse than GTA's controls. There. I'm wondering if I kill all of them, if I can lessen the view that come after me in here. Alright. I actually was just playing GTA 5 earlier. Well, can we get through here? It appears no. Unfortunately. Looks like I'm out. Alright, how do I get out of this thing? Eh, it's almost dead anyway. Oh, that didn't sound good.
The flare is probably the best weapon I can imagine against the dark things in space.
Yes, it is. Basically a grenade launcher. In fact, how's that for you, bitch? I love the flare gun. It's basically a grenade launcher here. Yep, let's do this. Alright. I get them all? Looks like I got them in one shot. Sweet. Let's keep moving. Alright, that's good. Oh no.
It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake. You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
It's not done.
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. Not, well, get me.
Yes, I get you.
Alright. Oh my, that is a lot of birds, isn't it? Barry wasn't kidding. Ah, shit, what the hell am I gonna do against those?
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
The darkness controls the ticket. I can tell you that. Oh, sweet, more flares. I like that. Get up the road, buddy. Get up the thing. Okay, this is a tough fight, if I remember correctly. Because birds.
Al, I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Okay, I can't get inside because birds. Apparently. Where are they? Okay. Ow. Ow. I Yes, because I could do that. Ow. Suck flare, bitches. Less batteries. You wait for my just flash it to just recharge. Alright. Now there's more up there. Where are you? I have one flare left. Sweet.
They're gone.
That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Boy, that was a pain in the ass. Alright. Hey, Barry.
Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Thanks, Barry.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Are you and Mr. Wake?
Actually, I thought about doing that personally, but...
I live in a trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day.
And she's taken by shadow.
Hope you come back soon.
Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Creepy. I think it's the end of episode 2 of the game. Just 1 second. I'm gonna cut the broadcast here, local recording.